feet.
Spider-Man.
Recoil. Ricochet got all of it into the cover, and Ricochet victorious.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
Asuka now the legal superstar. Whoa. No one there for the insane elbow, but I don't think Lacey Evans realizes that women's right knocked out Kairi Sane, but Asuka's legal. Asuka from behind rolls up Lacey Evans, and the Kabuki Warriors victorious.
Here are your winners, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Kabuki Warriors.
Welcome to the fam.
Let's just wrap it up, Lord. You got it.
Welcome to the fam. Yeah!
Young now looking for a pin.
Oh, it may,
instead,
nope.
Getting turned around. And quickly, we saw this last week on Raw. A quick submission by Aleister Black and a quick tap out by Eric Young.
Here is your winner by submission, Aleister Black.
And now with one arm and.
Yes!
And that's why we picked up Zelina, too. She's every bit as dangerous as Andrade.
Certainly a game changer and an X factor is now Andrade.
Referee.
Trying to pick up the scraps.
Referee, you should have seen that, but you didn't.
Looking for the hammerlock DDT. Andrade puts Ali center of the ring.
Good night, nurse.
Into the cover, and the USA executives have to be happy with the blue chipper they drafted tonight.
Here's your winner, Andrade!
Murphy now looking for Murphy's Law. Can he connect? Oh. Murphy got all of it. Buddy Murphy into the cover. Good night, Cedric Alexander.
What a match.
Here is your winner, Buddy Murphy.
Flair in disbelief again, King. To Dio's point, Charlotte Flair.
Oh.
And focus, shoulders down. And Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch is in the top pick for Raw.
He who
wins your
last
winner,
last best.
The Raw Women's Champion, the man, Becky Lynch.
To Dio's point, Charlotte Flair lost focus just for a split second. The man capitalized, and the man brings the top pick here to Monday Night Raw.
Oh, no.
Ziggler goes up.
Oh, no.
Ziggler goes down. Viking experience and the Viking Raiders.